Hi friends. Today I am going to tell about how to export GDL to IFC file in ArchiCard. First of all, open ArchiCard, then choose GDL file, and after that go to file, then library and object, then new object, and drag it into 3D file and save it into IFC extension. You can more understand in the video.